The patella tap test tests for inflammation and effusion of the knee. The patient is supine with both knees in full extension. The PT stands with the proximal hand over the suprapatellar pouch and the distal hand over the patella. The examiner applies a downward pressure on the patella. A positive test for joint effusion is determined if there is rebounding of the patella.